Hey A Squad, welcome back to my channel, guys. Today is December 22nd, and I think it's like 8 something. And I made my breakfast. It's like, I think it's like an egg and a cheese. Egg and a cheese and sausage. And then I have like a muffin with it. They might have like a chocolate muffin. My mom, she bought muffin, so yay. These muffins are really good. I like these kinds. Yep, these muffins are really good. Okay, I'm gonna sit in the living room because I like the living room. I'm gonna sit right here because there's a TV. I was thinking about sitting at the balcony, but I didn't want my food to get cold because the balcony is really pretty. It's out there. Like I showed you yesterday. But I think I'm gonna watch like a Christmas movie. Eat my food and catch you guys up later. So bye. Okay, I'm done from eating. Now I'm gonna show you the view from outside because I promise I'll show you. So this is the view. And it's like a little seating area. It's really pretty out here. You can see all the life. And way back there, you probably can't see it, but we can see, if you guys ever been in Disney World, there's like a Yeti ride, and I can see it way from back here. It's pretty cool. You probably can't see it because it's really tiny, but I can see it. Yeah, and behind like that, you could, like, I don't think I can see it, but there's like some kind of thing at Disney World. Like another part of Disney World over there. And yeah, I think we're like 6 miles away from Disney World. So yeah, we might go, we don't know yet. Or we might go-kart racing. I really wanna do that. Go-kart racing. I like that layer. Yeah. We're gonna go on a tour. Like, they're trying to make us be members here. So, we have like a tour like at 10 o'clock. So, we're gonna leave here at 9:30. It's 8:25. It says on that low clock. And yeah, I'm gonna charge this GoPro because it's like 40%. So yeah. So after I'm done charging you, the GoPro, I'm gonna get back with you guys. So
okay, we're at Disney Springs right now, and we might get some stuff here. We're just looking around right now. See what it looks like. Okay, we're still at the mall. I'll show you some stores we just went to. So right here is Sephora, and there's like a shoe store.
There's World of Disney down there.
Yeah.
Where?
Down there, World of Disney.
Okay. I'm gonna stay here.
Okay.
Y'all
can
go. If y'all
wanna
go down, I'll just
go down. Okay. So I'm still out here looking around. Let's see though. Pretty cool. Guys, you saw something that's made out of Legos. Look at that. That's like Stormtroopers made out of Legos. It's like crazy. Look at this.
Oh.
It's Legos.
You should go live here with this.
That's crazy. Look at that. It's Lego. Oh, look, it's Frozen too. It's over there. It's over there. Frozen. This is made of, this is Frozen, made out of Legos. So cool, right? Made out of Legos. There's Olaf. Elsa, yeah, you shall.
Olaf, Elsa, and Olaf.
It clipped off. What does that mean?
No, it's nothing. It's still recording. And this is made out of Legos. Even that one too.
What's going here? Oh, that's exit. I don't know if you gotta go the other way.
So this is made out of Legos too. This thing.
Yeah. Look at the front of it. It's in the back of it.
It's a tunnel.
Nobody wants to see the back of it.
Oh, I'm looking. Bro, I see it.
Up there.
Up of that.
See it. That's the back of the store.
Ah. Cool story. It looks really, really dirty. So yeah, that's all I want to show you guys. And we're still here, I'm gonna show you some more cool stuff. There was, and there's a dragon that's in the water made out of Legos. Crazy. Oh. Yep.
I'm gonna go in the Lego store.
I'm gonna go in the Lego store. Right there. That's made out of Legos. Very cool. So now we're gonna go to the Disney store. So. Yep. Come along with me.
Did you go live?
And that's made out of Legos too. Oh. So.
That's crazy.
Okay, there's like some soap here I might get. I might get this or this. I don't know which one. So there's a lot of options. Looking around, there's like some bath bombs. This is like the therapy. Mom, look. Therapy. Mickey, bath bombs. Bath bomb, bath bomb. Bath bomb, bath bomb. Wishes.
Oh, you can make them happen? Okay.
And then there's these bath bombs. These are cute. I like these. Then it's lemon dressing. See you guys. Relaxation. Really good. So yeah, I'm gonna keep looking around. Hopefully I get some. Hi guys, I'm back. This is like a little update. So we went to this little store. It's called Basin, I think.
Basin.
And I got something from here. Let me show you what I got. Okay, so what I got is I got these peach soap. This is like a reindeer, the soap. And then I got, it's a turtle. It's a turtle. And then there was like something called like, you can get six of these like for $3.99. So I just did that. That's all I got. But how many points do you like? Do you like this one or that one? I like both of them. They're really pretty. But if I would choose one, I'd probably say this one. So I like the forest and the reindeer. So yeah. Then I go to another store, but my mom, she's calling my brother and my dad because they don't know where they are. So yeah. It's getting pretty dark out here. I like the little robot. I love him.
Okay. Which one?
You said who?
You know that little robot I was watching? It's like,
That one.
Oh.
That little blue one.
R2-D2? Oh.
Yeah,
I like talking about for like so Jedi.
She's Sith or Jedi?
Jedi.
She's a Jedi.
She's a Jedi? All right. I'll take your word for it. This one is my favorite one. Oh, I have one. This one is Obi-Wan Kenobi. So slide this up right here. They're pretty awesome.
Oh, that's cool.
It feels really heavy. Like, that's cool.
You want to pull them off?
I'll do what I can. I'll like it.
They also have the soul katanos too.
Huh?
They have the soul katanos.
Okay, if you guys saw in that little video, I was holding like a lightsaber, and I got two little like Mickey ears. Make sure you stay tuned because we're gonna get some food. Have you been here before, this
yeah.
Rainforest?
Yeah,
because I think where I fell asleep at.
Yeah, this is
what
you got here.
Did you go this way? This is the cafe we're going to. The Rainforest Cafe.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Remember that thing, AJ? That little frog.
This is the little frog. It's so cute!
There's a lot here.
Rainforest Cafe. And this is like a little waterfall. Okay guys, update. We're not gonna eat there because it's a 2-hour wait and we're not gonna wait that long. So we're gonna go somewhere else. But I'm gonna show you this view because it's really, really pretty. So let me show you. It's really pretty. It's pretty packed here, so yeah. Volcano on top of it. Bro! I can feel it, yeah. That's a lot of fire. I think it's more coming. I doubt it. Okay, that's all I think for now. So yeah, we're gonna look for a restaurant. I'll catch you guys up. This is the tree in the Springs store. It's a beautiful tree. Pretty, really pretty. But we're gonna go back and we're gonna go to Bahama Breeze. It's a little restaurant I really like, and plus it's my favorite drink there. which I'll share with you guys. So yeah. So yep, we're gonna go get some food and I'm gonna record it and get my little back home, relax, and yeah. Hi guys, I'm back. So I'm at my favorite restaurant for dinner, and we're at Bahama Breeze. So I got a drink, which is for a show. It's this, the Lemon Breeze, and I got the raspberry one. That's really good. And for my food, I'm gonna get just the burgers and sliders. This is all I want.
It's like a lemon shake.
I'm gonna eat that. Hi guys, I'm back. Right now, it's 8:33 p.m. right now, and I'm gonna try out my soaps I got from the store. I'm actually gonna try both of them. So let's check them out. This is the soap I'm gonna be trying out. These two soap. Wait, these two soaps. These. So I'm gonna open this and then I'll catch you guys up. Okay, open them and they look like this. Oh my gosh. That. Now I'm gonna actually try them on. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna test them out. Wait, I'm gonna try this one first. So it's just really nice. It's actually really smooth and relaxing. And it smells good. And you guys needed some basin, I think. Yeah. I really like this soap. Definitely using this a lot. It's not like regular soap, you know. Now I'm gonna try the reindeer. The reindeer one. That's one. This one's good too. Yep. This soap feels awesome. So this is all I'm doing today. I'm asking my mom for like a plastic bag because I'm gonna put this somewhere. So yeah, thank you for watching. This is gonna be the end of the video today. Then I'll do another video tomorrow. And then we got lots of videos coming up, so make sure you stay tuned and make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share us with people. And yep, thank you for watching. Bye!
Next on Razzleberry.
Hey A-Squad, welcome back to my channel, guys. Today is December 26th. Is this? Is this it? December
26th.
23rd. Hey guys, I'm back. Congratulations. We're on. Okay guys, we made it to the beach.